Good morning, people. It's 7:50, August 25th, 2022. This is the Bible, the Message Bible. I finally got it so that I can expound to you on the prophecy in Daniel chapter 7 and 11 concerning how that is considered part of Cointelpro operations on the planet that goes around killing angelic beings and so and prophets and prophetesses. Cointelpro is probably a true FBI organization that was infiltrated the FBI to stop movements, meaning good movements on the planet. So this book, I can't discredit all Bibles or all holy literature, and you shouldn't either. You should research for yourself, because a Bible code is part of the AI, the artificial intelligence. So I know that they have implanted chip me, and it was probably a central intelligence agency operation, because I had one of the agents come on Union Landing Road with a Richmond, Virginia license plate. So I know the CIA did some of this to me also. But this is the key thing here. What was done to me on Union Landing Road in Livingston, my thoughts, because my thoughts are very high, I can kind of like see through a lot of the bullshit, and that's what they don't like. That's why they tried to circle me into this alien, how do they call it? They call it the alien love bite. It's a program, a software that they use to find people that are supposed to, they block your destiny helpers by putting similar type mimic people in your life so that you can't, like my mother was a Virgo, the old lady they had in that camper, she was one, and they matched these people with the same birthday, like the neighbor, Krause, he was a Gemini, my accent or rising is Gemini. That is not my twin soul. So they put him in place. They put all these people in place to block your true destiny helpers from finding you and helping you. So now I'm back in the city of New Orleans, where it all started, the little old ancient city. Not on Union Landing Road, but the old city of New Orleans. I'm back in New Orleans. And this is where it... this crap ends and it begins again, because this city is one of the oldest cities in the United States, and it's considered the soul of the United States. So anyone practicing their craft on me, hoodoo, voodoo, obia, santeria, what else, because they wanted me to be their new voodoo queen. But I also was told a few things about the lineage of Marie Laveau. They really were they were Catholic folks, but they also were dealing with Loa and different spirits. That's why these women had these powers, okay? I was told about Julia Brown. I found Julia Brown right there on Union Landing Road, but she was a white lady instead of a black lady. And they call her Julia Brown, Julia White, Julia Black. But what gave it away is she walked down that road with a guitar. And that's how I knew that was Julia Brown, the woman who brought the first hurricane. So I'm not holding animosity against people that are into their pagan beliefs, such as the women that are called witches, or against people that are reptilian or noggin. I'm into getting my freedom from other people's ideologies, because I do hold a portion, big portion of the truth that needs to be written, expounded upon, so that you can defeat your artificial reality, you know? Some of you are not going to be considered twice dead. You're going to expand conscious-wise. And actually come to know who your true star family is and your true, get back in touch with your true star body. That's all I'm trying to do. But I have a lot of haters and envious people who have been energy harvesting off of me just to live. I'm aware of how I'm giving life extension to people in this matrix who don't want to progress and don't want to let me be who I am here, okay? So that's got to stop. You know, I've been accused of causing people pain. I don't complain about my pain. I'm in severe pain right now. The people that were on Union Landing Road with me, that moved there, that family, had access to that technology. And they layered them over my life so that they can steal my blessings. That's the truth. Someone came and told me they call them house hackers. But not literal house hackers. They were talking about spiritual house hackers. Destiny stealers and blockers. Destiny helper blockers. So this ends. And if they don't come forward, the true law enforcement, because that's what Lord Ramachandra is about, executing the real law of Dharma. So their craft is going to end along with them. Bad craft is going to end. And if I choose to have a twin soul or a soulmate male to come into my life, I'm not against having that type of relationship, but I'm against them putting mimics in place with the same bullshit, the same lifestyle of drug abuse, no commitment, all that. I'm too old for all that crap. Okay, it's time for my spiritual aspirations, my spiritual goals, my spiritual wealth to be returned to me along with my physical wealth. Because in the bottom line is, Vishnu has Lakshmi as a mate because she provides materially for this world. So if Vishnu has no mate, he has nothing. They shot shot something in the heart of Vishnu, the Garbhodark expansion. And now that I'm coming to realize, they've been going around destroying those Garbhodark expansions of Vishnu in the cosmos. They've been doing this for a long time. And this is where the veil truly is lifted and the truth about who God truly is coming out. Have a good morning, people.